bored while playing with the same jigsaw puzzle again and again. Are you also bored like me while playing the same jigsaw puzzle again and again? Then why don't we make our new DIY jigsaw puzzle today? So are you ready for making this DIY? So do let's begin with our new DIY. So for making this DIY, you will need a portrait. You can take any picture. So I have made this painting in my previous videos. If you want this painting, then I will link it down below. So now you have to take a cardboard piece which is along with the same size of this portrait or painting, whatever you call. So we will be cutting this along the cardboard. So for more convenient, I will be using some glue before cutting it, because it will be more easier before cutting it if we stick it on the cardboard. So now I have cut it, as you can see. So now I'll be applying the glue over the painting, because sometimes what happens that the colors are not much good, that's why when we rub it on our hand, it comes out from the painting. For that time also we will use this glue, and for giving it a shine or bright like thing, for that also we will use some glue and leave it for to dry it. So it is now dry. As you can see, it is shining. So now I will flip it over. And I will be drawing the pattern of a jigsaw puzzle. If you want, you can take any jigsaw puzzle as a reference picture. So for making the outline, I have drawn some 4 squares of the same size and length. So now I have made the pattern. As you can see, you can do like me also, or if you want something new pattern, then it's your own choice. So now I'll be cutting it. So I have cut it down. As you can see, it is almost looking like a jigsaw puzzle. So I'll be assembling it now. So let's assemble it. So if you want, you can click a picture before cutting it, because if you think that you need some reference picture for solving it, then it's your wish. But I am remembering the picture, so I didn't need any reference picture. So it's very fun to make, and it's very easy, convenient, and it sharps our brain. So if you like my work, then please hit that subscribe button, and please like, give it a like on my video, and it really means a lot to me. And if you like this video, then please comment below down. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.